to thirst out in the heat.
Great timer for us.
Welcome back.
It's an episode number. What's it on now?
Three.
Episode three.
Sword.
Rip.
I'm making a sharpness 4 iron sword.
Oh, we need to meet up for enchants soon.
Yeah.
Yeah, because I think we're going to run into people.
Yeah, I would say come into pact if you're going to do anything. Cause, you know, if they see three people, I doubt they're going to.
Yeah. I haven't seen a name yet. I'm like way too close to 00 for comfort.
Yeah, same here.
Oh. I thought neg 100, 500 was too close for comfort.
Yeah, we're close.
Yeah. It's like reverse psychology, though.
Yeah.
I got two gaps.
Yet. So it might start making.
Who has the enchants currently?
CJ.
CJ.
Who is at
Which is a very unfortunate position.
Yeah.
So.
Didn't say that again.
I was gonna strip mine to one of you guys that are closer to me, but then it's like the opposite direction and just a mess.
Not doing well in the PvE department today.
It wasn't until I was stupid.
I wonder how many people don't have bows.
I have one, but.
I can make one.
I have a power 2. I feel like it's going to be a bit easier because deserts spawn more mobs. Usually. Oh, but it is.
It's going to take me a long time to strip mine to one of you, but I'm just doing it so I don't have to run so far on the surface. Exposed.
Yeah. Don't blame you.
Should we just, like, mine to CJ, or...
That's a far way to mine.
It is.
Just like, no, I'm mining to one of you.
Just like mine towards me while you're mining. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
So you can get as close as possible.
I'm gonna mine towards Livin.
Yeah. Wait, are you the one that's at negative on the X?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Mine toward me because I'm mining toward you.
2, 10. Okay. I'm just gonna up my X. And then we can go on the surface, and then, you know.
Yeah, why do I have an axe? She probably should be strip mining to you a little lower. I'm at 28.
Oh, yeah. Maybe you'll find diamonds, who knows.
Or a player, you never know.
It's not a bad idea to be up higher, though, because you can see players below you.
It's true.
All I know is if I turn around and see someone coming down my strip mine, it's going to be the scariest thing I've ever seen.
What I do is I block up my strip mine with one block, like... And that's it, you know, one block on the bottom.
Oh, okay. Spam. Yeah.
So I can bow spam them if they try to break in. Because the top block is, you know, open.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I found zero diamonds so far, so,
Don't advertise that.
I hear a trillion spiders.
Found another zombie spawner. found a golden apple in it.
Ooh.
Which is another music disc too. Which won't stack with my other ones.
Oh, you're keeping them?
What? Oh. Oh, I'm keeping the music disc and the golden apple. I was talking about the golden apple.
Oh.
But yes, for your information, I am keeping them.
Wait, is it like a normal golden apple, not the retextured, or?
It is retextured, but it just won't stack, because it's a golden cactus and the other one's a golden apple.
That's funny.
I found a cave and stopped.
Okay, I'm like 100 blocks away from you. I feel bad for whoever may be going through my strip mine.
How come?
There's just hundreds of blocks everywhere.
Oh.
Like, I heavily block up behind me.
I do too. I just, like, every once, you know, every 10, 15 blocks or whatever, I just, like, place a few behind me. So if somebody's backstabbing me, they have to break them and I'll hear it.
Okay, I'm gonna resume my strip mine.
Oh.
16 blocks so far. Oh, okay.
Oh. Shark Bob, no.
Oh, yeah, that was Darren's team. Thank God. Preferred it to be Darren, but you know.
Wait, who died on red team? Oh, I know, it was Chaka, he DC'd.
I got spooked by my own strip mine. I left in a cave, went back, and was like, oh shit, guys. Someone's here. Jeez. Oh.
9 blocks. A 9 block moment. Shot.
I could hit that. I found another spawner.
Wow, that is terrifying. My strip mine is so long that when I look back, I just see white.
Oh my god.
Because, like, it unloaded, you know? Mm-hmm. Never mind, now I see orange because sunset, I guess.
Skeleton dropped their gold helmet. Two more music discs. Fire protection too. Don't mind if I do.
Nice. If somebody has a flame bow, we're good to go.
Man, I'm about to drop something important to take these music discs.
You don't need gold, right?
Nah. Why am I keeping the helmet? I'm just gonna put it in the chest.
Put it in a chest and address it to somebody in game.
I'm sure before I.
Because then, like, on the off chance that they actually do find it, they're gonna be freaked out.
So I have three of the same music discs.
Cool. Hold on, Ken. Oh wait, that is
You know,
who
I
is that?
Sorry, that was a witch.
Ah.
Bad.
I'm just surfacing and heading to CJ so I can get enchanted. Might be the play.
Oh, hi, Liv, and I see you.
That's not good.
Wait, what's changed?
Why am I? I'm throwing these name tags out. Sorry, guys.
Bookshelves turned to enabled. Ooh.
Because you gotta craft stuff with them, yeah.
Yeah.
All right, Livin, I'm coming to you.
Okay. If you have room in your inventory, you can pick up these name tags.
Yeah, I can throw out like 5 stacks of blocks.
All right, I'm keeping all my blocks.
I'm here in your cave, by the way, so.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's the spawner.
Oh, yeah, I see your name. What's up, dude?
All right, CJ, I'm going to surface. I'm going to make a wide berth around 00 and head to you.
Okay.
So oh, Dan's Iron Man.
CJ is great.
Oh my god,
so
the Ops Quadrant. This is
we have to pass through 00 to get to him. Okay.
Do you want me to just come to surface?
Well, I guess we're going up now. Unless you guys want to come to us.
No.
Since we're both full iron, so
Well, I mean, we could go up and then go far away on our X and then go to him on the Z.
Sure.
I wouldn't mind being far out to enchant.
Yeah. Playing it smart. Making sure no casualties.
There'll probably be one, not gonna lie.
Yeah, it's
Dibs.
Dibs. Do you want to die?
Dibs on being the casualty.
I've got to clean my house, so yeah, I'll take it.
All right, am I heading to CJ or is CJ heading to us?
I'm gonna head to CJ. All
right.
So we just all meet up together.
You know what? Where are we going? 00 is right in the middle of us. Let's just go enchant at 00, armor off.
Yeah. Say we're all having connection issues.
All right, Joe, what's your cords? So we can
come to right here.
Oh.
We could swing by there.
That bad.
If you want to wait somewhere like right below ground, we can swing by that.
Sure. I'm going to take a sec anyway and just like make some cactus balls and stuff.
Make some balls? Okay. It better not be me, because my cave is like large and I didn't know where I was going. The And also, Ethan Dog was the last person I want in my cave.
Alright, I'm on surface. I now have thorns on my pants.
No unwanted touching.
Oh, there's the sand.
Yeah, I found that too. Almost got me, it fell quick.
Hi.
What's up? Okay, what was his course?
I am right here.
Yeah, we'll head there.
So we just run our X.
Yeah, I'm just gonna run straight back.
I was digging straight up and I found the stronghold.
Nice!
Oh, I think we're going to you, yeah.
Dude, it's my dream to die of the dragon and not like any type of dragon rush shit. Ah, Etho dog. How did that happen?
No, Etho. Another skeleton with enchanted bow.
Okay, we're
right
above it.
Oh, I see
right
two players, full irons. It's you guys. Hello. Turn to your right.
Oh, hi.
Mm-hmm. Hello. There's a bunch of stuff. All right, CJ, what are the courts for the strongholds? 0, -7. Okay.
That's kind of far.
Minutes of speed run.
Nah, it's all good. We'll just keep negative 200 on our X.
Yeah.
If we just killed the dragon, everyone's like, hello.
I think it's an automatic win.
Yeah, honestly. Yeah. Just kill the dragon and say GG's in chat.
I mean,
like, what you guys know, it's Dragon Rush.
Why win UHC when you can win Minecraft? Like,
yeah. Bookshelf area.
Joe's our leader.
Yeah, like scout. That looks scary with my two pieces of diamond armor.
So. Yeah. Even though people are probably full diamond somehow, but you know.
I'll probably Nolan.
Like full diamond, full prop 4.
That was definitely Nolan.
Yeah. Nolan would be full proj 4.
Hey guys, we got infinite books.
Cool.
Of stuff inside the bookshelf area.
Luckily we got a bunch of string from that too. CJ, one more time, what are the chords? Okay. We're pretty close.
We need to up our axes as well at some point.
Yeah.
Do you want me to head the surface? Do you want
let's just start
to,
doing that.
To come down to the stronghold?
Let's go down to the stronghold. Have you found just one library or two?
I've only found one so far.
Let's get that power 4 book.
Yep. With power 4 is GG, game over.
Alright, we are pretty close.
I say once we get an enchanted book, we just leave the server. Like, dude, we already won.
End of episode. Alright. You guys next episode?
Kind of. Yeah. Almost. 30 seconds, yeah. Frost losing his touch.
Honestly. Okay, oh, wait, no. I went past it a little bit. It's like right here-ish.
I'm just gonna split mine now.